Lawyers for Zylofon Media, the management of Stonebwoy, have written to the organizers of the annual Vodafone Ghana Music Awards, VGMAs, ChaterHouse Ghana to confirm if their artiste Livingstone Etse Satekla, popularly known as Stonebwoy, will be performing at the VGMAs nominees jam. According to an article published by Zionfelix.net, Ghanaian dancehall artist, Stonebwoy, may have thrown caution to the wind and agreed to perform at the event without using Zylofon Media's established channels. A few days ago, following Stonebwoy's much-reported tussle with Zylofon Media's Bulldog, the company eventually released a press statement issuing a thinly veiled threat of legal action towards anyone who booked their artists without going through the company. Interestingly enough, on the same day, it was announced that Stonebwoy would be headlining the VGMA nominees jam on March 23. In an attempt to verify if Stonebwoy's VGMA nominees jam booking was any different from the one where he performed at Ligon campus, Zionfelix.net made a few inquiries. According to Zionfelix.net, CharterHouse's pro wasn't forthcoming with answers regarding how the organizers booked Stonebwoy, but a call to Zylofon Media's Samual Atuobi, Baah, head of communications, revealed that the company had no idea Stonebwoy would be performing on March 23. Advertisement. Zylofon Media have thus instructed their lawyers, Kwame Kafo and Co. Unlimited, to write to CharterHouse and confirm if the information concerning Stonebwoy's performance at the event is true. It is extremely important that you come back to us with some alacrity due to the fact that our client's consent and knowledge is required for any such engagement, a portion of the statement read.